Food that's available for most of us today has significantly less nutritional value than it did 50 years ago because we've stripped the soil of its nutrients and aren't growing food in a way that's returning those nutrients to the soil. And with goats, we can fix that.
A goat is its healthiest and its goatiest self if it's able to eat flowers and brush and saplings and grass and ground cover and like the whole range of plants. And all these plants are working to draw up nutrients and minerals. So when the goats are eating and then pooping and peeing, they're actively returning all of these minerals that the plants are drawing up, redepositing them on the soil surface. So they're just actively creating healthy, fertile soil
that translates into what we think is probably the most nutrient-dense livestock meat that there is out there.
The goats to me are this like win-win-win-win-win situation in which we're really promoting the health of the land while providing something that's, you know, positive for humans also.
Hi. Oh, everyone just got excited all of a sudden. Okay, Aspen, thank you very much.